Hey guys, my name's Fenny, and welcome to this week's Krunker Top 10 video. I'm super excited to get into this week's Top 10 clips with you guys today. But before we do, I just wanted to quickly plug the Krunker Bunker Discord. Want to learn of new and upcoming events? Submit your own clips for Krunker Top 10? Or even just meet new people to play with? Then just make sure you click the Discord link in the description below to join the Krunker Bunker Discord if you haven't already. But without further ado, let's get into this week's Top 10 clips. At the number 10 spot, we have Arturo Ware getting a quick and clean quad feed with the Tommy gun. Check it out. And at the number 9 spot, we have Hugh holding down the fort on infected with a sick crossbow clip.
You know what? I'm not a coward. I'm just gonna say, Hugh balls!
Hey, I'm Zed comes in at the number 8 spot with his amazing reaction after he finds an RGB drop in his game.
Jesus Christ! Woo!
Speaking of RGB drops, make sure you keep an eye out for them, because you can get yourself 100k art just like Zed here. And if you have some RGB clips of your own that you'd like to share, make sure you submit them to be in a possible highlight video in the future. In the number 7 spot, we have Quizzle, jamming to some music and gangster gripping his sniper rifle as he gets a split quad with the last two kills being a crispy collat. The number 6 clip this week goes to Ironify as he shows his impressive tracking skills in this 11 kill killstreak. At our number 5 spot, we have Godspeed 128 getting a 13 killstreak, and look at this! He literally opens it up with a wallbang. Oh, you know I love me some wallbangs. Cam Savage 101 takes the number 4 clip with this poggers knife throw trick shot, and his reaction definitely made my day.
He got a someone to make a skin, and it had a chance to get into the Twitch drops, and it did. Poggers. Oh yeah, what's... What? What? I hit that!
Now taking a look at the top 3 clips this week, we have Webity with his insane movement getting 17 kills in a row with the crossbow. Check it out.
Okay.
If you thought the last clip was impressive, we also have Fair, another movement prodigy, who goes on a 12 kill streak but hits a nasty flick, then a wall bang, and ends it by literally breaking the last guy's ankles. Check it out. And finally, taking the number one spot this week, we have this absolutely insane clip from Doza, who gets a wall bang, then another, then a double collat wall bang, then a triple collat wall bang. Vince, I can't do this. I can't do this. There's no way. I quit. I quit, Vince. I'm done. Well, that concludes this week's Top 10 Clips. I hope you all had a good time, and if you did, go ahead, hit that like button, comment your favorite clip this week, and subscribe and hit that notification icon to be notified of future videos. Anyways, I'm Fenny, and have a great rest of your week and an awesome summer break.